That's why the Bible says in 2 John 3 verse 16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, and that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life.
And it will be said, all praise and praise are Allah, the Lord of the mankind,
the Lord of the mankind.
And all the
How do you have to say to me? How do you have to say?
He opens his arms to the entire world, and even for those who don't even believe in him, even to the atheists.